as a county, on behalf of His Excellency the Governor, I want to register great appreciation for the support that you have given us. And I want to declare it here today that you are the biggest donor to this county since COVID-19 came. When we measure it by the value of what we have received, the support of the Church of Christ of the Latter-day Saints is quite impressive. And I want to assure you that all what you have received shall be used for the intended purpose to assist those who are highly vulnerable so that they can be able to successfully come out of this pandemic. And we want to encourage the residents of Uasin Gishu that the pandemic is still with us. We are now being told that we are experiencing the third wave, not just in Kenya, but across the world. So we need to be careful. We need to abide by the protocols that have been given by the government so that we can successfully come out of this problem.
We really appreciate these are different assorted type of equipment and supplies. And we have two mobile ventilators. We have several oxygen cylinders. We have masks. We have gloves. We have also IPC equipment. We have the, if you can see there, we have the bins. We really appreciate the support that we have been given. And we know COVID is still going. It's still there. We have not really come out of it. We still have interventions that we stated earlier that we continue adhering to them. We have seen that people have relaxed a bit on the protocols of COVID-19. We still urge the public to adhere to the protocols. When we adhere to the protocols, it really helps. It minimizes the spread of the disease, and also it helps us in other diseases. We have seen a rise in the upper respiratory tract infections and diarrheal diseases, which means people are not washing hands as we had advised them earlier. We know that despite the fact that we have started the rollout of COVID-19 vaccine, the vaccines are not enough for the whole population, and still, even if we still get enough for everybody, we'll still have to adhere to the protocols until the time we are advised that the COVID-19 has been contained.
If you heed, you are going to be successful. If you don't heed, then things may not be that nice. Remember, we have only two ventilators we have been given, plus the ones we have, but we have 1 million plus people in Uasin Gishu. If you don't take care of what we have, it's not able to help you. So the best way to come out of this is to ensure that you abide by the protocols that have been provided so that we can ensure that we are going to emerge successful from this pandemic.
And we are here to represent Latter-day Saints Charities. This is an organization that is run under the church to help the vulnerable in the society. And so today we heard your cry, and we said that we'll come and present some of the items. And as you all know, that COVID-19 has really dealt a big blow to societies, to the vulnerable. So today we decided to come and present these items so that they can be of great help to the society.
Kuna vifaa vingi kabisa ambavyo Church of Christ of the Latter Saints wameweza kufadhili ili situmike kupambana na COVID-19 katika kaunti yetu. Na kwa niaba ya serikali ya kaunti yetu, tunaona His Excellency Deputy Governor wetu